I didn't
like coconut. I just don't remember.
Does everybody like coconut?
Okay, we are videoing.
Oh, oh no. Now listen to this sound.
Oh, it's scaring the birds away.
The sound of gorp.
Okay. The sound of cashews going into gorp.
Well, M&Ms would be typical of me, so I'll...
That's why I chose them.
Well, not with your hands. My hands are clean. I just took a shush. Okay. The sound of craisins hitting raisins, hitting M&Ms.
The scary part is we'll probably eat all that.
Point. Are you kidding? Do you like coconut?
Sure. Have you all ever had coconut chips? Not coconut flakes, but chips.
Hey, here we go, guys.
Yeah. Here goes the sound of salted peanuts in hitting gorp. Ready for coconut in the gorp?
Sure. We are.
1, 2, 3. Here goes coconut in the gorp.
You put a whole bag?
No.
Gorp here.
And we stir the gorp, and we stir the gorp, and we stir it, and stir it, and stir it. And then we pass it over to Leslie, who needs to also stir the gorp
from the bottom up.
The bottom up, yes.
And then you fold the coconut in.
Yeah, you got it.
And you have to smell it.
Oh, and I have to taste it.
Right, see if you need any.
Listen to what the video or the music is saying, guys.
Alright.
You need help.
You have some strings.
You don't have more than one?
No, I don't. This way, I don't care what. I don't know where they're going to get good.
they've got the colors.
I'll tell y'all what she's called.
I'm making a video.
Oh, wait a minute, we gotta do this!
There you go.
Judy, come on over, get closer.
I got her.
Is this radio?
Oh my goodness.
Are you doing a movie?
I am. This is with no wine, no nothing.
This is our movie censored.
Okay.
So the question is, I didn't see him. When I was about 23 years old, seeing him next. And what did you? Wash it with your whites.
Yeah.
Or your husband's underwear. Right?
And the question is, would you wash six different times?
I think it means six different loads.
Yeah. And we're talking about six different loads.
On your water.
I can rinse it under a hose.
Yeah, we can rinse it.
You don't think we can do all of them at once?
I think we can just do them under a hose.
Well,
you rinse them in cold water first, right?
Rinse well with water.
I don't want to get off
until the excess dye is removed. Then it shouldn't still running.
I'm still working on the line.
Then we wash them with the hottest
portion of
the fabric, which is cotton, and a little bit of soup. So, I did that twice tonight.
Okay, here we are.
Did you do the
whoops, she's drawing. We did this at McCall, Idaho.
But yeah.
This is our
ninth. It's swirls sort of. I mean it's swirls.
This is our eighth reunion of the AO Pies.
Okay, eighth reunion, AO Pie.
Yeah.
Creations.
I bet I
know
we're on
TV.
We're on TV. We're on TV.
Da 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 da. That.
This is the first the front side of
front
our
side.
Shirts. Here are the back sides of our shirts.
Back sides.
Here are our back sides.
Here's our back side.
Okay, Marianne, I didn't get your back side. Got it.
How could you miss a back side that
time? Rose buds.
Okay.
Okay. I will start.
We're rolling.
I will start. Ta-da. This is Sunshine on Your Shoulder. I've always loved that song by John Denver. I've always wanted to make a shirt with something on my shoulder. I think what I'll do is go home and put some gold thread on here somehow on my new sewing machine.
Here comes a bear.
And make a sewing machine. I make a sunshine. Thank you.
Hey, Wally. Hey, Wally. There comes the dog. And this is mine. See my two boobs? I can always hope.
Hi there. This is my beautiful sun shirt. We are AO Pies. This is our eighth reunion, and we are here in beautiful Bacall, Idaho. This is the sun. Have a good one.
Here it is, tie-dye shirt. There it is.
Okay. This is mine. It was supposed to be a spiral, but it's freeform spiral.
And here's
here is mine, and I don't know what it is because I just made it.
And here's back, because back doesn't have little yellow things. And here are my beautiful tie-dye socks.
Yay.
This is the back of mine, and this is the end.
Bullseye.